Thanks for clicking on BlueHens.com. I'm Jessica Filipek here with head coach Tina Martin as the Blue Hens just defeated Drexel 60-49. Coach, congratulations. This is another CAA win, a big win, because Drexel is now 5-2 in the conference and you guys keep trugging along at 7-0. How does that feel?
It feels great. You know, I knew it was going to be a battle. Drexel's a team that runs their offense and really sets a lot of screens, flare screens, back screens. And, you know, I thought our team did an outstanding job on their two shooters. And overall, I thought the defensive effort was excellent.
Okay, and tonight you guys actually, attendance-wise, we broke a record for largest attendance at a women's game. Even Joe Biden was in the crowd tonight. How does that feel?
Oh, you know, it's amazing. The kids were so excited when they heard that the game was sold out, and our fans are just incredible. I mean, they provide our team with so much energy, and they truly are our sixth man. And when Vice President Biden came to the game, I had heard about it just prior to the game, and he was waiting in the locker room, and the whole team, I mean, the girls just, their faces just lit up, and, you know, they were joking with him, and he was great. I mean, he was talking about how much of a Delaware fan he is and how he's been wanting to come to a game for 2 years now, and he finally had the opportunity, and, you know, we made him do a cheer. He must think I'm crazy because I had the vice president lead the cheer, but it was all in fun, and he was great about it, and it was just an honor. It was an honor for him to be here. This crowd has just really just given our team just such an uplift, and it's nice to play at home, that's for sure.
What halftime adjustments were made when you realized that Drexel was really putting the pressure on Elena and you were able to actually spread the ball around to a couple different players?
Well, you know, we tried to post Elena up a little bit more, and they did a good job of bodying her. So we moved her outside, gave her a ball screen, allowed her to read the floor, kick it out, and then slice cut down the middle, and then come back out again to receive another screen. So it was more screening action and also giving Elena an opportunity to survey the floor and make some reads and then cut after that. I thought Akeema Richards was a shot in the arm. She really stepped up and hit her pull-up jump shot, as well as Danielle Parker did a good job on the boards. And Lauren Carrah attacked the rim very, very effectively several times. And so it was really a whole-team effort. When a team plays as good a defense as Drexel has been playing, in the last four or five games, I thought that their defense has been outstanding as well. The whole team has to step up, and that's exactly what happened today.
Speaking of Akeema Richards, she's standing by with Mike Milburn.
Thanks, Jess. I'm standing here with Akeema Richards. Akeema, you set a career high tonight in points and rebounds. How did that feel?
It felt good. I just came out here ready to play. I just was focused and tried to get that W today.
It's noticeable that you're one of the smaller players on the court, but you led your team in rebounds tonight. Is that something your coach emphasizes in practice and something you take pride in?
I mean, it doesn't matter how small you are. It just depends on your heart. And I go out there and play with heart every day and work hard every day. So that's what I went out there today to do.
When you get the ball, you push it up the court a lot and set up the fast breaks, a lot of transition buckets. How does that incorporate into your overall scheme and offensive strategy?
What she told us during halftime was just to keep pushing the ball because Drexel obviously wants to slow it down. And if you keep pushing the ball, getting buckets in transition, they couldn't have beat us tonight.
This win now puts you at a 7-0 mark, undefeated in the CAA. You guys are clearly ahead of the pack. How does it feel to have that target on your back?
Just a challenge every night, just to come out and play at heart, because you know everyone's gunning for us and we're ready for it. Yeah, everyone has to step up, do their job, so we can get a W.
Thanks, Akeema. She finishes tonight with 14 points and 10 rebounds. The Hens take on Hofstra here Thursday night at 7 p.m. For myself, Jessica Filipek, Coach Tina Martin, and Akeema Richards, thanks for clicking on BlueHens.com.